agency, Kenya to receive 291 million from the US to improve prisons. That is number one. Number two, Kenya to receive 8 US and 8 MD 500 helicopters between late 2024 and mid 2025 from the US to foster regional peace and security.
So prisons.
That is
security.
We are still proceeding, sir.
That is security.
Order, sir. We are still proceeding. We are still proceeding.
Yes.
United States of America has also gifted Kenya shillings, 3.2 billion for the Kenya Primary Literacy Program for grade 1 to 3 learners. Ruto signs a deal for the 477 billion Usahi Nairobi Mombasa Expressway project that will have a 4 to 6 lane dual carriage. It will take 3 to 4 years to construct and reduce travel times to 4 to 5 hours.
That is a lot.
Kenya to receive 561 million. All the older members, Kenya to receive Kenya shillings 561 million from the United States of America for anti-corruption initiative.
Yes, so you're in a bit US announces,
order, US announces 198 million. Support for Kenya electoral reform ahead of 2027.
Let us proceed.
KDF candidates to start courses at the US Military Academy, the United States Naval Academy, and the US Air Force Academy. US to build a 10,000 foot runway at Manda Bay Airlift in Lamu. Kenya to receive 5.28 billion from the United States for Democracy, Human Rights and Governance Program.
Yes.
Kenya orders 1 billion. Let's have some order. Members, let's have some order. Kenya orders. Order. Order, members. Kenya orders 150 M117 armored security vehicles from the United States to arrive in September. Kenya receives 924 million from the United for modernization, professionalization of the National Police Service, ETC, etc.
Kuambia kwa agriculture ameweka nini, kwa health ameweka nini, kwa education ameweka nini. Those three areas. Wajana vitu ama hati sikui watu. Na pesa ya kupigania mashoga, 5.2 billion ya kupigania mashoga.
Thank you. You have a member of the floor. Let him finish then I'll give you time.
So, proceed. Yeah, Mr. Speaker.